Good morning, Lakers Nation, and happy Friday. I'm Serena Winters, and it's time for your Lakers Dunk of the Week. So this week wasn't exactly a competition. As a matter of fact, Kobe pretty much stole the show with a little less than 3 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter of their game against the Brooklyn Nets Tuesday night. Tied at 80, Kobe completely jukes out Gerald Wallace and slams it down in Kris Humphries' face. I mean, take a look at that replay. Both Wallace and Humphries completely victim to Kobe's facial. What a play by Kobe Bryant. Definitely his best dunk of the year, and I'd say dunk of the week all around the NBA. Even better, after Kobe's dunk put the Lakers up, the Lakers went on a roll and won that game 92-83 without Pau Gasol. I'd say let me know if you disagree with me in the comments below, but I don't know how you could possibly disagree. Instead, let me know what you think is Kobe's best dunk of all time. And remember, if you want me to take your votes into consideration for Lakers Dunk of the Week, just tweet me at Serena Winters or just comment in the video below. I'll definitely be weighing all your responses when picking next week's. Hey, and tune in every Friday morning for your Lakers Dunk of the Week right here on our LakersNation.com YouTube channel.